This is where you come for pets. I can't go over there and pet you. Fine, remove your bed. Oh, you're such a bully. He just sat on his bed, refused to come over until I moved his bed. He wants to be on the bed and in my lap. Very particular. He grew up with Grisians. Nice. Yeah, there's actually a place here that makes those, and they deliver. This thing, okay? It's like a bread boat, and in it is like egg and cheese, and I love it. All the things I want in a breakfast. You gotta use two spenders, and if he wants to kill this, he has to play a freak show or use leader. If he doesn't kill it, then I just play Boohurt until Mouse comes home. Zeebo? Are you in bed? Yeah, I can. I do. You can sign up here. We're trying to do one every Saturday. We've done it 2 weeks now. It's fun. We just go with however many people have signed up. And I play in it as well, usually. And as soon as I get knocked out, I cast the rest of the game. And then all the decks are posted, and all the tournaments are saved on the site so that you can access them. Z-Box, don't. Just go to bed, man. I'll be here when you wake up, I promise. Yeah, it's like no pressure, you know? Just people playing for fun. And it's like nice change of pace from ladder. It's at 11 a.m. CET, I believe, on Saturdays. So hopefully it's a good time for people. Yeah, Zebra. I'll see you in the morning. Turn off the phone. And close your eyes and like think of a song or whatever. And make a music video to it with your imagination. That's what I used to do to help me fall asleep. No. Oh, we have Ardal, and this can give us a Magni. Oh, fight for the best buyers. Where's his candle? Did he miss candle? Oh no. I'm being as annoying as possible, by the way. Wait, when did he play Professor? Oh, he had to play Professor on the dry pass? Holy shit. I guess he didn't want me to copy it. But still, Professor? That's too much pressure, Z-Box. Now your health and safety depends on the outcome of this game. I wish I could have a separate stream. Or just a key. Maybe we could just watch that. Maybe I could. It's possible to stream to two channels at once, right? I just need like two copies of OBS. And I'd have one channel that would just be like Derp ASMR. And I want a second remedy instead of amnesty for this day. I mean, if they had candle, they would play it right now. Hey, Mark. There is like no reason not to play candle here. No, I don't. I'm not sure if I should or not. Playing Vigo with this. But I wasn't ready to play Ku and I didn't have another tactic. Alright, that's a mine. Thank you very much. power slave driver. It's kind of brick. Unless we draw the Magni next instead of the Moose Torture. Which I don't know. Northern Mage, huh? I took it out yesterday. I'm not getting Candle is like the end of the game for them. Because they also already spent this in round one. So their only spenders are Junior, Show, and they play both Executioners and Scoundrel. So yeah, they just have Junior. That's it. Sorry, just have Freak Show left. So I'm gonna take Junior out. Their leader's gone too. It was good to dismantle Bounty, but I think they played it bad. The cards they played in round one were like he played Scoundrel and didn't win the round. He played three spenders and didn't take the round. I know it looks weird to do that to a 4-power card, but we know that's their last and only spender. Literally no other spenders possible. Aside from like Eventide, I guess. Oh my god, really? Okay, this card's getting kicked out from the deck. I mean, I can set it up with this, but... this would have been a better Ardal, obviously. See that Ignatius and your 2-point leader. They know. They get dismantled. That's what you get for not drawing Candle. Now you see the quality of the gameplay, Jan. What?